This is the first printed book on agriculture by Pietro de Crescenzi. It's printed in Augsburg in early 1471. It's a book divided into 12 chapters describing all the things that you need to know to own and run a country estate. It has a lovely penwork initial at the opening here, and it's in a very handsome binding from an important Italian family library.